Hey guys, this is Rich from Rich TV Live, and today I want to talk to you again a little bit about chemistry. So this is a stock that I've been bringing to you guys for a while, and they've been doing quite well, and they just keep putting out news and putting out news and putting out news, and it just keeps getting better and better and better. I want to show you guys what this stock has done. I brought it to you guys around 45 cents a few weeks ago. All it's done since I brought it to you guys is go higher and higher and higher. It has just been climbing and climbing and climbing. So you could see that it's gone up, it's come down a little bit, and now it has gone all the way up to 61 cents. Congratulations to anybody that's profited from this move. Now, there's so many reasons why I like this company, okay? Obviously, it's been climbing, so I like it for that reason, but there's more reasons why I like this company. It's not just because it's climbing. I love the fact it only has 34 million shares issued and outstanding. That is a small float. That's the type of company that is positioned to explode, okay? Because when you have a small amount of shares, then when people buy it, there isn't as much liquidity and there isn't as much dilution, meaning there isn't as much selling, which can force this price higher. So I think this could be one that could explode, and you can go and find out more at chemistry.ca. I've been bringing it to you guys. I brought it to you guys first before anybody else on the planet, and all they've done is go up, and they are secretly still climbing and going up almost every day, but nobody wants to talk about it, so I'm gonna talk about it. Now let's hear about this news that came out just a few days ago on Tuesday. Chemistry Technology Inc. on the Canadian Securities Exchange under the symbol CHM, in America under CHMJF, is pleased to provide a progress report as it awaits award of the continuous use permit for the city of Desert Hot Springs for its 9.55 acre property located in the city's cannabis cultivation friendly zone. Carl Kottmeyer, Chemistry's president, commented, "Our submission to the city of Desert Hot Springs is advancing through the regulatory process, and our most recent update from our contractor has provided us with the good news that due to a rework of our plans by the city engineer, we have an unexpected savings of approximately $500,000 to the project budget." That's a nice surprise. "We are confident that our submission will be successful, and we are looking forward to working with the city of Desert Hot Springs going forward. Chemistry, as previously announced, has plans to develop a greenhouse cultivation facility at the site that includes two separate cultivation buildings totaling 129,960 square feet and an additional 119,960 square feet building intended for warehousing and processing facilities. Fully constructed, a facility of this size has the potential to produce approximately 50,000 pounds of cannabis flower per year." Wow. "The company is also finalizing its business development plans for 2019 to augment the Arcata Processing Partnership, the Desert Hot Springs Project, the Washington Cultivation Operations, and the Sugarleaf brand expansion. Potential new business initiatives for the company include adding key industrial people in sales positions in Washington and California, developing a proprietary CBD-focused line of products, and most importantly, expanding the company's presence outside of Washington and California to other states where opportunities exist in the rapidly growing cannabis industry." Company Chairman Justin Chorbajian said, "This has been an exciting and busy year for chemistry. I am gratified to see that our team's deep experience in the cannabis industry and many friends, colleagues, and contacts we have are continuing to provide opportunity after opportunity for us to consider. I love it. We have also known that our key to success will be rooted in our people and our ability to attract many leading talent, industry-leading talent." About Chemistry Technology Inc. Chemistry Technology is an investment company dedicated to the U.S. and international cannabis sector, providing turnkey solutions for the regulated cannabis industry. The company's corporate strategy is to acquire and develop vertically integrated cannabis assets, leveraging management's decades of expertise in the cannabis industry and corporate finance to own and operate licensed cultivation, processing, distribution, and retail facilities. The company currently owns assets in Washington State, used to operate the Sugarleaf brand, prospective cannabis cultivation lands in California, a first investment in the Canadian cannabis sector through Pasha Brands, and has huge company, by the way, and has a robust pipeline of assets to grow its base of business. For more information, visit chemistry.ca. We're going to simply just go back to the website, and you can see their symbol in Canada, CHM. The symbol in America is CHMJF, and They are about acquiring, branding, developing, and expanding, okay? And focused in the California and Washington areas. So, what do you guys think about this news? Clearly, the stock has done very, very well. I mean, all it's been doing is going up since I've been bringing it to you guys. I want to know what you guys think. Do you own this stock? Are you thinking about buying this stock? Do you think this is a company that is well positioned to explode? I'd really love to know what you guys think about this. If you have something to say, comment down below. I'd love to know what you guys think about this company and this story. Smash that like button if you like this company. And if you think this is going to be a success, share the video everywhere. I'd love to know what you guys think. Now remember, Rich TV Live is strictly for education, entertainment purposes. Always do your due diligence. Always do your research before you invest in anything that we talk about here on Rich TV Live. You can actually see that Canopy Growth Corp seems to be in the green now. It was down earlier. It's coming back now. So hopefully this is good news for the cannabis sector. You can find all the trending news in the cannabis sector and all over the world, all the breaking news here under news on Rich TV Live. Find all the tools that I use absolutely free for stocks. Learn about the CBD game, cryptocurrencies, and contact your boy. Follow your boy on all social media absolutely free. We don't want your money. We want your eyes and ears on the prize. Now, want to know what you guys think about Chemistry. Company info, Chemistry Inc. is an investment company dedicated to the U.S. and international cannabis sector, providing turnkey solutions for the regulated cannabis industry. So the company's corporate strategy is to acquire and develop vertically integrated cannabis assets, leveraging management's decades of expertise in the cannabis industry and corporate finance to own and operate licensed cultivation, processing, distribution, and retail facilities. The company currently owns assets in Washington State, used to operate the Sugarleaf brand. Sugarleaf is huge, enormous. Prospective cannabis cultivation lands in California, love the California market, and first investment in the Canadian cannabis sector through Pasha Brands, a huge company. So, what do you guys think? It keeps going up. Will it continue to go up? Do you think it's gone up too fast? You think it's going to go up more? I think this bad boy's got legs. Love to know what you guys have to say. CHM. And let's just quickly take a look at CHMJF. I'm going to go to bar chart. Wow, Canopy is flying off the handle. Look at this. Look at that green candle. See that bump? Canopy is flying, boy. People. Boy. here we go, CHMJF. I wanted to say people and I wanted to say boys, so I said poi. So CHMJF, you can see here in America, this is the American symbol, up 1.5% at 45 cents. So let me know what you guys think. Holler at your boy. It's Friday. Hope you guys all have a great weekend. And what I'm going to do is I haven't done any live streams in a long time. I'm going to live stream later on today for the first time in a long time because people keep asking. Here we go. Since I brought you guys this company, it's up 68% in the last month alone. And who brought it to you first? Your boy Rich. I told you guys, if you're not winning, you're not watching, I bring you the winners and I bring them to you first. It's true. It's your boy Rich. And I'm out. Peace.